We're 1 week into the 2017 Fordham University football camp, and it's time to start with a position-by-position look at the 2017 Rams, starting with the quarterbacks. The Fordham signal callers are in the capable hands of two-year starter Kevin Anderson, a 2016 second-team All-Patriot League selection, as well as a 2017 preseason All-League pick. Last year, the graduate student completed 201 of 325 passes for 2,724 yards and 27 touchdowns, as well as running for 255 net yards and two scores. He led the Patriot League and was 10th in the NCAA FCS in passing touchdowns, and also led the league and was 12th in the nation in passing yards per game. Over his Fordham career, Anderson has completed 430 of 667 passes for over 5,900 yards and 59 touchdowns. He ranks 5th on the Fordham career passing list and 3rd on the career passing touchdown list, while his career completion percentage of 64.5 is 4th best. Behind Anderson on the depth chart is senior Luke Medlock, who appeared in 5 games last year, making one start, that coming against Georgetown, where he threw a pair of touchdown passes in the win over the Hoyas. On the year, Medlock completed 15 of 28 passes for 196 yards and 3 touchdowns. Also back at quarterback is junior Colton Smith, who appeared in 4 games last year, along with senior Clayton Welsh and junior Jalen Ali.
So today we start our position-by-position breakdown of the 2017 Rams, looking at the quarterbacks, and I'm here with graduate student Kevin Anderson. Kevin, how's camp going so far?
Camp's going well. We're at work. It's definitely good to be back on the field, get ready for my last season. It's good to be having all the guys out here and just grinding in the sun, but we're getting a lot of good work in, so it's good to be out here.
Now, personally, what are you looking to improve on in camp this year?
From a personal standpoint, I'm just trying to work every day to, like, refine all my tools, get more accurate, all the normal necessary steps, and just leading an offense and helping us get as many wins as possible.
Now, this is your second year with your second year with Coach Davis as the coordinator. How much has that changed from the first 2 years with Coach Briner?
It is a little bit different. I mean, we still have Coach Briner. He's a big influence, so I meet with him during the game weeks about once a week. But Coach Davis has been great and very helpful, and their two minds combining together has helped definitely push me to another height as far as a passing game and just perimeter access stuff, just a different little level of schematics is what I'd like to say, is like what they've kind of influxed each other. So it's been great.
Now, as a quarterback, how helpful is it to you to have this guy, number 22, Chase Edmonds, in the backfield?
It's great. Chase is a great player and a great person. He's somebody who always keeps me level-headed back there, some stuff that people don't know. We're back there together, so, I mean, we're both very hard on each other, and we're looking out for each other. So, I mean, if there's a blitz coming and I don't see it, he's helping me out, or if there's stuff that I see that I need him to do for me, then we're communicating all the time. So having just a comfort with him and just a friend back there is really helpful and just beneficial for me.
Great. Thanks, Kevin.
Thank you.